I'm hungry. Hello? Somebody there? Mom? Dad? I'm all alone.
Little twerp. Didn't go and get himself killed already, did he? If the little brat dies here, then that's all he'd ever amount to. A little brat. The great Piccolo reduced to this. I'm gonna have to whip this spoiled ball of tears into shape. What the hell are those things? That kid's probably got his hands full right now. Guess I'll have to take care of them myself.
Cannon!
Trash like this is a waste of my time. I'm not at my best. How many more of these things are there? Now then, time to check on that little rugrat. Hopefully throwing him to the wolves toughened him up.
Thank you.
I'm hungry. I'm so hungry.
Little brat. We still don't have what it takes to fight the Saiyans. His latent power is our only shot. Fine. Just this once, I'll throw him a bone. Looks like there's only apples to eat around here. Oh well. Now where can I find some? One's probably not enough. This little brat's giving me a real headache. This is all he's getting. This kid's proving to be a real pain in my neck.
I hate this place! I'm hungry! I want to go home! Apples! I found apples! Yay! Wow! It's kind of bright! For nighttime, at least! Oh, it's the moon! Whoa, it's so big and round! This is the first time I've seen a full moon.
What the? Transform! So this is a Saiyan's true power. This'll end! This'll end it! Special beam cannon! Special beam cannon! What's going on? The brat transform into this thing! Unbelievable! My entire tracks aren't doing anything! There won't be any Earth to protect if this keeps up!
We Saiyans release our true power whenever there's a full moon. Even chumps like you should know that.
That's right! The full moon! Who would have imagined a kid had such a transformation in him? Must be a Saiyan blood. Looks like he needs a full moon and that tail of his to transform. Better get rid of it now. Now that that's taken care of, here's some clothes and a sword. I've got my own training to get to, so you're on your own again. If you can somehow manage to survive the next 6 months, then you will have earned the honor of being trained by the great Piccolo. You're gonna wish you'd never been born when I'm done with you. Hope you're ready.